The collapse of the Berlin Wall was not a story I would have even run, let alone led with. If you want to see that sort of shonky builder story, then I suggest you go to Today Tonight. We'll be doing yarns about world events and stuff like that.
Shaun Micallef's Mad as Hell starts May 25, ABC1.